Customers hoping to get a prescription filled are having their temperature checked before they can enter Melbourne pharmacies. While thermometers alone can't diagnose COVID-19, retailers hope it could encourage those who are unwell to stay home. Elizabeth Moss explains.
It's a simple check that gives welcome peace of mind. At this Fitzroy North pharmacy, if anyone's temperature is over 37.5 degrees,
refer them to go see their GP and get further testing done.
Slade Pharmacy also testing customers, as is Chemist Warehouse. And these shoppers don't seem to mind the new normal.
I think it's necessary. It's pretty good that they're doing it. It makes me feel safe that everyone walking in is, like, checked.
It's just another prevention measure in case someone comes in and they're unwell.
While the tests are reasonably accurate, they're not foolproof.
Temperatures fluctuate throughout the day, so when you measure someone's temperature, it may not be up at the time, but they may spike a temperature at a different time.
Professor Eugene Athen is also concerned about the practical implications.
Whether or not the process of screening and addressing that on a one-to-one confrontational basis is appropriate, probably there are some difficulties and challenges around that for most businesses.
If anything, it's hoped the simple test will act as a reminder to people if they are feeling unwell, they really should be staying home.
I've got kids of my own and I don't want them to get sick, and I'm sure other people in the community as well. Like, we're coming in to work every day as essential services.
Elizabeth Moss, Nine News.